New at 6 tonight, 12 News' Marianne Lyles shows us the local tribute to the U.S. service members who helped bring bin Laden to justice.
You have to support the troops.
Don Valentine, a Navy veteran, joined others in signing this giant banner outside the Waukesha County Historical Society to say thank you to the U.S. troops for taking down terror leader Osama bin Laden.
I was a Navy guy, and when we were in Key West, we used to have what became the SEALs run by our house every morning at 5 o'clock. I know what those guys went through, and I know what they did to get where they're at.
The thank you banner for the Navy SEALs was a last-minute idea, but the Support Your Troops Day exhibit was organized weeks ago to never forget their sacrifice.
You know, it's Support Our Troops Day, but we have some special troops that have done some very special things for our country very recently. So we made a decision to go ahead and mount the banner.
And this banner is going right to that special group, now being credited for making the world a better place.
We're going to send it overseas to the Carl Vinson, which is the ship that received Osama bin Laden's body and did the burial at sea.
You think of that, and you got to give them credit. And their families.
Many thanks and blessings coming from the people of Southeast Wisconsin. In Waukesha, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.
The Historical Society will keep that banner up for people to sign through this week.